Hello guys, do you know how to make a drop like future bounce style drop? I will show you how to make. First the melody. Groovy saw bass. Naughty sub bass. Haughty chords. Finally the drop, the future bounce drop. Do you know you can subscribe me for free? So please subscribe if you are my fan. Yeah.